one more video. We're gonna be done after this. So back to the game. So secret. It's Kool-Aid. Skeleton. Is this what I think it is? This thing. But it seems like something in the middle that I can't get to. Think is right here. It's I really have a sinking feeling this is where the boss would be. Darn it. Platforming here kind of sucks. I'm not good. Well, I'm also not that good at it, but still. Yep, boss door. Thank you. bosses tonight. I don't know if I want to test this. Got an axe. We're gonna go with the axe now. I just feel like it now. Can't do nothing here. But screw it. Gotta level up, we're gonna take this boss on. I hate when people call me child. I'm not a freaking child. Crying out loud, he looks like a freaking man. Or a teen at least. Oh crap. How did I not get hit there? It's beyond me. Ouch. Wow, it only did 7 health. You're awesome. And that went very quick. Wow. 3 damage. And over. I guess I am a little over-leveled. Well, that went very fast. Good thing I didn't freaking level up some more. And the Rock Blaker. I was thinking this was coming up. One of these treasure rooms actually has a secret. I think it's the one after death, but I can't remember. That's done. Nothing here. That's just a transport room. Really here. Okay, this is nothing. Nothing new, at least. Oh wow, that insta-killed both of them. Double kill. Wow. Do, 100 hearts already.
over here? This is actually going pretty fast. Faster than I thought it would. Oh yeah, I didn't even explore this. I just left off of it. So we got this dude. I hate these guys. They're kind of annoying. But not as annoying as these guys, of course. See what I mean? Nothing new up here I can't go to. Okay, we're back. Since then, I've leveled up once through this room. I'm just done backtracking. I didn't feel like recording it for whatever reason. So let's see what we do here. Nothing here. I don't want to refer to the map to know what I'm doing, so I know it's going to be stupid seeing me doing that all the time, but we can do this now. Yay! Darn it. Heh. Crying out. Is that seriously all that was there? Just that? Jeez. I guess let's see what's over here. Stupid slime. I don't know why I did that, but whatever. Good thing he's regenerate really fast. That's what I was trying to do. Okay, I want to see what's down here. I think we're just gonna call it a wrap right here. This has been Silver J playing some Castlevania Circle of the Moon, and see ya.